just one more, Mr. Wheatley.
Cinnamon. Born in South Bronx, full scholarship to Harvard. Impressive.
And yet I'm here.
Rafael Barba.
You know him, right?
I do.
You're representing Wheatley. You good?
Very.
Hey, Liv, Barbara's here. You want me to tell him to wait?
No. Counselor.
Rafael Barba?
Elliot Stabler.
I am sorry for your loss.
Are you?
Why are you defending the man who killed my wife?
Captain Benson, good to see you. Objection.
You've already written the closing arguments.
You look tired.
Not me. I slept like a baby.
Good.
You'll be here.
Nobody has time for this.
You want to talk about the elephant in the room? There is someone you're leaving out.
Hello, Liv.
Hello.
How many lawyers you call first?
Three.
Your Honor, I know Mr. Barber loves the sound of his own voice, but could you please ask him to stop testifying himself?
Objection.
I wasn't.
Strong love of him?
The defense at this time rests, Your Honor.
Actually, I'd like to say a few words.
No, you wouldn't. Your Honor, I need a moment with my client.
Hell yeah, I'd like to testify. That's my constitutional right. If my lawyer won't go along with that... Mr. Barber.
Mr. Wheatley is the boss.
Objection.
To anything specific or my cross-examination in general?
There's gotta be a dozen other ways to do that without making me look like this goddamn cuck.
Maybe, but as your reaction proves, this one resonated.
Detective, let me say sincerely how sorry I am for your loss.
He left before anything could go further.
Aren't you hoping that things would go further?
Nothing further.
To defend Wheatley.
Even though this, I was trying to protect you.
I didn't ask you to.
Why do you feel more anger at me than you ever let yourself feel towards Stuart?
This isn't about him. This is about you and me.
That's what you do. And you love somebody unconditionally.
Please don't tell me how I feel.
In this case, I can, because I do know what it means to love someone unconditionally.